Cocktech was built to last, so it should.
White people, stupid right shit.
So let's find the control station and fire.
Looks
it
like
up.
That map on multiplayer.
I think it is modeled after it.
Yep.
Is just not.
This thing on a good idea? I mean,
like
not
red
as
shit.
Veiny.
Yeah.
Got some ammo over there. What's this? For an actual lancer.
Left the fabricator in here.
I wonder if it's still a fabricator. We're gonna have to fight off hordes.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I know. I'm
the
not
moment you're too lazy to figure.
The moment you're too lazy to what?
So when you're too lazy to design a level, let's just put a horde.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna pull the lever, alright?
Alright, you do that.
Anyone see the starter?
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great.
Anyone seen the starter as I'm pulling it?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
Well, it's just across the way on the lower bridge.
Alright, on it.
Alright, I'll stay back and fire.
I love how when you're far from me, I can actually hear your voice like a radio.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
I like the little details like that.
Gears has always been into like little details. Oh, not cool.
What was that?
Not cool at all.
How come it always happens to you?
Because I just had bad luck. Why did my computer just decide to break? I don't know.
Well, it's a good thing we decided to do crossplay on this Let's Play then.
Yeah, right? Or else you'd be, well, I'd be screwed. You'd be fine.
Yeah, we're good on this end.
Fuck. And you got to pull the cool lever.
Okay, starting it up. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, wow.
Told you I didn't trust this thing. Look at that! Look at how unsafe that looks.
What are you talking about? It's going nice. It's nice and slow.
And what happens when it gets caught in veins?
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
You know what I don't get?
What?
This grinder over here is not even close to the wall yet. You see rocks being like crushed in it.
Let me see here. I gotta investigate that a little more.
You know what I'm saying, though? We have to build defenses, though, man. Alright, let's see what we got here.
I don't know why it's doing that.
Alright.
Nah, screw fences.
Need fences for the turrets.
Let's just get strict turrets.
You sure? I think we should just get two fences just for these top stairs and then the rest turrets, because it's got quite a bit of power in it.
I'm gonna get the turret level 2. I just don't know where
put it like right
it.
Here so it can see both. Right here. Like right here so it can see both staircases, you know? And it'll also see the front entrance there.
Alright. Cool.
Is this a man turret or an auto turret? Oh, it's a man turret. Alright. It's a man turret.
Oh, I thought it was auto.
No, it wasn't. The auto turret's over here. MG Sentry. You got the turret.
Hey guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit!
Oh, get ready.
Ah! Did I call it?
What?
Remember I said what happens when we get caught in the tentacles things?
Oh, shit!
Check your recording. Really? Yeah, I was like, you're like, this looks safe. I'm like, yeah, what happens when we get caught in the tentacles?
That's funny.
I called it.
Anyone else?
I'm just gonna let you deal with everything right now.
Hmm?
I'm just gonna let you deal with that shit.
There's not too many of them.
I'm gonna check our security footage.
Oh no, more zombies!
Oh, one got past me. Should have gotten the auto sentry. If I can make it back to the turret. It's funny because the auto sentry isn't even as expensive, so you would have saved this money.
Shut up!
Alright.
Oh,
What's with the juzies?
If they get past you, don't worry.
They can climb through that window there. Yeah, I should be able to get them.
You just worry about getting what you can and I'll get the rest. Like those little ones, don't worry about those ones.
I'll try to get a little one. That's all there is right now. Ow.
I had to reload.
I didn't.
Oh my god.
Shit, I'm trying to revive you. They keep hitting me. You know you can hold the reload button to cool it off, right?
Lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. 18,000. Okay, I'm gonna take an auto sentry.
I'm gonna take the second auto sentry. Let's just get two auto sentries. Here, just do this. Put one this way and put one you're facing your way.
Alright, sounds good.
How do you repair this?
Or should we move
shit?
That turret back here or something so you could just like spray them as they come in?
Like this?
Behind the
fabricator.
I was kind
of feeling here because if you put here. Actually, you know what? Bring these things inside.
You sure?
Yeah. Put them both beside the fabricator.
I think we should put them like here, so you can see the stairs on each one, you know?
No, but if you do it like this. We're set.
I know, but I'm just saying, if you put them over, they can see the stairs better on each side.
No,
see?
The windows.
They'll get them before they get to the windows, you know what I mean? See, they can see the stairs where they come from.
Alright. We'll see.
We can move them during the round, so. Where are they, though?
Let them come to us.
It's hitting the wall.
Come on, bitches. Get over here. Man, these sentries
are just flashy.
Going to town, eh? Yeah, warning for anyone who's prone to seizures.
I'm literally like right beside this turret aiming and it's just like, holy crap.
Yeah, these things are going to work.
Torpos, oh shit.
They're going to town. Well, shit. That escalated quickly. Don't mind if I do. Oh, ammo. Oh, collectible. In a toilet.
In a toilet? What?
Yeah, that was the weirdest place ever to find it. It was literally just like, hey, it's in a toilet.
Oh god, there's so many on the left side. Wow, what the fuck, I'm stuck. Del, move the fuck out of the way. Okay, that guy has a torque boat. Can we repair these somehow?
That's what I'm hoping we can do when the round ends, yeah.
Since these are almost dead, I think we should move them out and put them in like these corners here. Sounds like four of them. Fortify this deck. One on each side. And get some more auto turrets.
Already ahead of you. Yeah, what if we just put all four in here?
I'm putting the broken ones out here so they can get some damage done while they're coming up the stairs still. Because they are limited range, right? And then the new ones we'll keep in here. And I'm gonna use, is it alright if I get some ammo for my Lancer with the rest of the money?
Yep.
Alright, cool. Perfect.
Son of a...
So I was all like, right. Oh, there's so many shotguns out here.
I just thought I was low on shotgun ammo, but I'm not.
Hey, we're stopping!
Ooh, torque bow.
Now, what's going on? Oh, shit! It's those damn tendrils! They've overheated the engine!
God damn. Every time.
Alright, you know what to do.
Does he have bullets still? No, it's out.
Shit!
How do you repair shit?
I don't know.
Oh no, more jubies!
Oh yeah. Man, these turrets are just gonna go to work. So many of them.
Especially on the juvies, yeah. Because it's so easy for them to kill.
Heads up, more drones!
Got something for you.
Sweet!
Okay, these bitches don't die. Like,
I'm killing lots of them with the torque bow.
With the torque bow?
Left side.
Yeah,
watch right beside you.
Why?
There's
got
a guy
Del.
In the fencer beside you.
I got Del,
what
though.
The, why you? Yeah, he's got like his crotch right in your face when you're in cover.
What can I say? I attract.
Oh my god, these turrets are just gonna wreck.
People.
These turrets, man. On you.
Well, what are they doing behind us?
They jump over the railing right as you're right beside it.
I don't agree with that. That's not allowed. I don't think it's fair because we can't do that. You know?
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Went up.
I love that.
And the turrets are gonna start going ape shit.
They walk slowly into the trap, and they're so easy to headshot.
What was that?
I whatever it was, I do not like the sound of it. Like I'm done. I'm ready.
Could be something cuddly though.
I love that sound. Sound of a headshot. When was the last time you heard something like that be cuddly? It sounded like it wanted to,
I don't
like,
know,
rip your testicles off and then like force feed them to you. No, that doesn't sound friendly. No, that's not my cup of tea. Yeah, stop hitting our turret.
Yeah, it's hitting the turret. Get it.
Alright, I'm retreating to the turret room.
Yeah, I am.
Alright, turrets. Get to work.
Do your job.
I'm on your side!
Nope, the turret's outside is doing work. Cool.
Oh, they're destroyed. They're gone.
Okay, this room is gonna give me a seizure. No, I'm serious, man.
So many flashing lights!
There's like freaking like 30.
Oh, I want to get this guy. Oh,
sorry. Sorry about that.
Sorry. I think there's a bunch of torque bows over here.
I think that's it now. I think we're done.
Yeah, I know, but I want to get the torque bow ammo. I killed some over here. Yeah.
That's enough waves for me.
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
Whew. So, how do we do that, Del?
The big wheels on the walls, how we do that? I see all
get on the other valve!
I'm
coming,
I'm coming. Fuck you.
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh. Are we in sync?
It's gonna work. Do you know why? Because it's in the game script.
if it doesn't work, then there's nothing else we can do. And if it doesn't work, we'll suddenly find another one we can use.
I hear screaming. Like,
man, imagine how like good a game would be if they're just like, no.
Oh yeah, there it is, right there. Watch out!
Like, you know what game did that?
What?
Halo Reach.
Oh, there's two of them.
Uh oh.
Turrets.
That's the plan I'm going with. I'm going back.
You know, those over there like a badass.
Oh no, they're broken.
No, they're not.
Oh, that's not so broken.
They're damaged, but they're not broken. See?
Ah, oh, there you go. All right, get to work. You guys just do your thing. I'm gonna sit here and enjoy and watch.
Yeah. Come on, put that. Fucking goobies, get away from my turrets. Turrets aren't shooting at the big thing. There goes. Shit, behind you, shit. Before they fucking kill my ass.
This thing actually has 8 kills.
Yeah.
Wow, I think it's gone to town. Like, that thing is really just, like, gone to town.
It literally is gone.
With the town.
This platform keeps getting faster.
Yeah, it looks like we're falling quite fast.
Nah, we're fine. Am I the only one that uses that, like, saying? Like, go to town?
I think I've used it every once in a while.
Like, oh man, I went to town on those bitches. You know? Yeah, you do know.
I don't know, but this ride sucks. This ride's awesome.
Did I not call it?
Oh, jeez.
Did I not say this rig was not a good idea?
Okay.
I never once agreed going on this rig once.
You said it was fine just a few minutes ago.
No, I said it doesn't look safe. I'm a bitch.
I just said it looks like we're going fast and you were like, it's fine.
Nah, because it didn't look like we were going fast. Now I can kind of hear that we're going fast.
Oh yeah, we're going really fast. Going. Look at the wall, yo.
I'm not gonna look at the wall.
My controller's like vibrating like crazy.
I know.
Oh my god, the triggers are freaking going ape shit. We gotta go.
Yeah, the trigger needs to chill.
Where are we even going? What do we do?
I don't know. I think we need to get to the emergency brake, which is straight ahead.
Yeah, we do. We do need to hit the brake. Like now. Get it.
I got it.
I'm dead.
Don't worry. I got it.
What? What?
Yeah, I got it.
No. We're all gonna die, aren't we?
I
literally witnessed my head get curb stomped and crushed, and then it went to the cutscene, and I'm fine.
Yeah, no, no worries. I got it.
Not only does that switch save lives, it brings people back to life.
Yeah.
That's amazing. That is amazing.
It's pretty fantastic.
I literally saw my head explode, and then I'm still here.
Alright, well, next time we see a shaky mineshaft, I'm out. Surprisingly, we're good. I'm not getting on that to begin with.
What, are you Dell now?
Yeah. I'm cool with going into dangerous situations. But not those things. Oh,